the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible. Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected. Way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now.
Thank you.
navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Perfect, just like was practiced. Auxiliary power units booting up. Gaseous oxygen vent arm vent arm safely in place. Sound suppression system engaged. Hydrogen burn-off system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Standing by for countdown. Rocket boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson, Claire. We need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the... second stage of the law. Please, deliver us the moment.